Hey, are you alright there? You need some help?
Yeah, actually. I'm moving soon and I'm really not sure where to move to. I just have no idea about a lot of these suburbs.
Well, you know what? Maybe I can help you.
Really?
I made a documentary lately and it's called Which Melbourne Suburb Are You?
Really?
Yeah, it'll help you out. Want to see it?
Yeah, sure.
Hello, welcome to Which Melbourne Suburb Suits You Best, a documentary which helps people identify which suburb in Melbourne suits them best. Over our journey, we're going to look at five different suburbs in Melbourne, starting off with the CBD. The Melbourne CBD, it is the capital city of Victoria, founded in 1835. During the Victorian gold rush of the 1850s, people flocked to Melbourne. The 1956 Olympic Games helped to put Melbourne on the world map, being the first Olympics in the Southern Hemisphere. I'm actually here with, originally he was raised in Geelong, but recently he moved to Melbourne, and he's a local DJ around here, Ollie Howson. So Ollie, can you tell me a bit about the CBD?
Wow, Melbourne CBD. There's always a lot going on in the Melbourne CBD. I mean, I love it. It's just incredible. It's just a beautiful place. The architecture is amazing. The people are awesome. It's a really cool place to be a part of.
If you're thinking cosmopolitan, fine food and wine, and a beachside environment, then St Kilda is your place. St Kilda is a few kilometres from the Melbourne CBD and is easily accessed by public transport. Luna Park is an icon destination. First opened in 1912, this lively place is a great place for the young and the middle-aged. Why should I even bother? Footscray is a diverse and mixed personality with industrial, commercial and residential places. It has lots of food premises with all types of cuisine. The picturesque Maribyrnong River adds to the character of Footscray. This place is a place for all.
I'm standing outside Narre Warren's biggest shopping centre, Westfield Fountain Gate.
Opened in 1970 and is Narre Warren and the City of Casey's main shopping centre. Narre Warren is located in the far southeast of Melbourne, at the edge of suburbia and just before beautiful Gippsland.
I'm with local Narre Warren resident Ryan Thompson. So Ryan, can you sum up to me Narre Warren in your thoughts?
Narre Warren's a nice suburb. It's developed nicely over the last couple of years. It's definitely got its problems, but so does every suburb, and I think it's grown to be quite a nice place to live, and I'm happy to live here.
Ever since the 1990s, Narre Warren has been a rapidly growing suburb with young families and first home buyers. It has been one of Melbourne's fastest growing places.
I'm in one of Melbourne's most iconic southeastern suburbs, Frankston. Now, unfortunately, a lot of bad things have been said about Frankston, but we're not here today to talk about that. We're here to tell everybody all the good things that Frankston has to offer.
Frankston, one of Melbourne's most iconic suburbs known to all, located in the far southeast of Melbourne, right before the Mornington Peninsula. The lively beachside suburb is affordable to all beachgoers that can't afford the inner city beachside suburbs. A lot of people may say negative things about Frankston, but it is an attractive place with lots to offer.
What was Frankston like when you first came here, and can you tell us what you love most about Frankston?
It wasn't quite as well developed as it is now, and what we like about it is it's very progressive, got a lot to commend itself. It's got a very nice beach. It's a great place to live. It's got a lot going for it.
So Deanna, tell me, what is it that you love about Frankston the most?
It's a really good place to go in summertime because there's a beach really close by, there's heaps of food.
Is there any hot spots you could mention?
There's a restaurant next to the beach called Sophia's. It sells a lot of Italian food, comes in massive proportions, but it's so good. And that is why whenever I want you, all I have to do.
just dream. Dream, 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 dream.
Well, that brings us to the end of our documentary now. We've seen all five suburbs, but the true question remains, which Melbourne suburb are you?
I'm rocking the suburbs, just like quiet Ryan did. I'm rocking the suburbs, except that they were talented. I'm rocking the suburbs, I take the checks and face the facts.
I seem to be stuck. Can you help me out? Camera, can you help me? See, that's why I shouldn't play.